Amazing.
Well, he went a bit deranged doing that.
Did he?
Yeah, he's done all the nail, all the main venue inside. You look at all the brickwork inside, it's all painted.
Yeah. Can I just get that one there? Thanks, darling. Bless you. Absolutely amazing.
I say no, go upstairs on the balcony and I'll look
at
all that up there.
Oh, well, I'm going to take a close-up so that people can see that it's actually on the brick. It's actually not a poster, it's on the brick. He's painted it on the brick.
Yeah. Well, it's not brick either, say, because that's painted as well.
Gerard.
Yeah, the brick's painted. It's all hand-painted. It's not brick.
Oh, my. That's what I said. Did he do that as well?
Yeah.
My God.
If you go through the venue itself, all the brickwork is painted. It's not real. He did it all by hand. But
this is what the actual wall is made out of at the bottom.
Oh, is it?
Yeah.
Bloody hell, I've never seen anything like it.
You can see like what it was originally.
Yeah. Bad, isn't it?
He's a genius, isn't he?
Yeah.
Bloody hell.
The arches and everything.
Bloody hell. So all the brickwork's all painted and everything?
Yeah. Painted on.
That's amazing. Well, it's fantastic, isn't it?
Yeah.
Bloody hell.
It's the BALLROOM BLITZ. It's the BALLROOM BLITZ. Chesterfield! Yeah. Everybody in the house this time! Chesterfield!
Coming along.
I think we've got room in the car.
We can get you in. We can get you in the gig if you come. Right. Well,
whoever will be the sweet Mr. Andy Scott, come on.
Hey, and don't forget to subscribe. Yes, yes. Rock and roll!